Ryobi key switch failures are the most common problem with the 480E and zero turn mowers. Each switch has two sets of contacts. As the key turns, it pushes down the actuator. This switch had misaligned and burned contacts. Move the wires from the on side to the auxiliary pins as pictured.